bir hafta mı oldu? Ben de evet, ve I was like, oh, kadar a problem with his keeping his students smoking in front of best hall. Okay. I was discussing the three most important steps. The first step, why I chose this topic. Second, who was the responsibility for this problem? And what's the solve to this problem? I chose this problem because everyone have the freedom for do what he want, but it's not to break the law to do what he want. Something is not legal, we can't do it. Second, I chose it because I am smoker. Okay, and I should to have my freedom to do what I want. And who I can't to discuss this problem with him. I can't discuss the problem with the city council or who have the control of this building or this campus. So for example, I can't discuss this problem with Mr. Kent. I can't to tell him my opinion or my idea for that. If he don't accept it, I can't to discuss with another person who have the advice for him. The solve of this problem to make smoking area for the person who want to smoke without the campus or the behind the parking or any place not beside the campus. So the person who want to smoke, he can't to smoke one cigarette, two cigarette, one packet, all his cigarette he can't to smoke. But if he smoke beside the campus, the law can't to take him and give him some fine or put him in the jail if he don't accept the rule. I believe this, my opinion, some person don't accept this opinion. But this is my opinion, this is my life. I can't do with my life what I want, but it's not legal, I cannot do it. Because something in religion, you cannot do it. This is my conversation. Thank you for listening. Anyone have a question, you got to ask me.
You said you have freedom to do anything you like to do.
Yeah.
That's wrong, I think.
I told you, if something is not legal, you cannot do it. For example, you want to break the window. If the window for you in your house, you want to break it, break it. But if this accounts, you can't do it. It's the rule. Okay, go ahead. It's your life. Do it.
Okay, thank you, Hassan. We don't have time to debate.